part-time is Goromina. First of all, our topic is on Indian economy.
Next slide.
The Indian economy is the third largest economy in the world. In the world, in terms of purchasing power, is going to touch a new height in coming years. According to the Global Investment Bank, by 2035, India is the third largest economy of the world, just after US and China. It will grow to 60% of size of the US. History of economy. The history of India economy can be divided into three parts: colonial, pre-colonial, colonial, and post-colonial. Pre-colonial. The time between the Hindu's Delhi civilization and 270 AD it can be categorized under this phase. During this phase, Indian economy was very well developed. It has very good trade relations with the other part of the world. Colonial. The arrival of East India Company in for the use is led to Indian economy. The goal of depletion of resources, the British would buy raw material from India at cheaper rates, and finished goods were sold higher than normal price in India market. During this phase, India's share of world income declined from 22.8% to 28% in 1952. जब ईस्ट इंडिया कंपनी भारत आई थी तो उन्होंने खुद का माल यहीं पे खुद ही प्रोड्यूस किया एंड यहीं पे खुद ही बेचा, तो उन्होंने खुद इसका पैसा कमाया और इंडिया को जो सब इकोनॉमी लेवल था उसका दे दिया। नेक्स्ट माइक।
Primary sector. The economy of India mainly depends on exploitation of natural resources and agriculture, forestry and fishing. India की जो main economy होती है, जो मुख्य तय कृषि पर निर्भर होती है, forestry, fishing, मछली पालन इन पर आधारित होती है। India export mainly of engineering and textile products, precious stone, jewelry, sugar. These are transported from India to other countries. Bharat se chini, jewelry, sugar, steel, chemicals आदि का निर्यात भारत से होता है विदेशी देश में। What is national income? National income measures the total value of goods and services produced within the economy of a period of time. तो एक साल में जितने product होते हैं उनसे जो कमाया हुआ धन national income कहलाता है। The problem facing the Indian economy: the inflation, poor education standard, poor infrastructure, balance of payment deficit, rigid labor laws. अगर ये प्रॉब्लम अगर भारत की अगर इस प्रॉब्लम से अगर सुधार पाया जाता है तो इंडिया 21st सेंचुरी की सबसे पावरफुल देश बन जाएगा अगर इन प्रॉब्लम्स को अगर भारत से अगर बन जाता है सुधार हो।
Thank you.
लाख पैसा कमाती है, इसकी बजाय हमको हर देश की कंपनियों का सामान यूज करना चाहिए ताकि इंडिया की इकोनॉमी बढ़ सके।